That's it. What's your opinion on poverty?
Aya, hear me well. They say poverty is a thing of the mind. Lie. Poverty makes your mind thin. Poverty is like house of perfume. It can last forever.
But that ain't.
Don't cut me. Hear me well. It was poverty that made my mother said, "Fairly use television last longer than brand new." It is poverty that will make you call every old man you see a witch. Poverty is what make a man say, "Flying by air is pride." If you are poor and you impregnate again, the guest father will embarrass you. But if you are wealthy, the guest father will embrace you. You can take a man out of poverty, but you cannot take poverty out of a man. Poverty is contagious. That's why poor men always have poor friends. Rich men listening to news, CNN. Poor men watch African Magic because their life is like a drama. You don't know how to relate well with your customers. You are praying in church, poverty die. It will not die, it will multiply. So this year you have to be hardworking. Poverty is not friendly. Poverty is an unfriendly friend. Poverty makes you think everybody is doing juju. It closes your eye. You are poor and you are cheating on your wife, you are cheating yourself. How can you be poor and you are still a drunkard? You are a good. That's my opinion on poverty. It's not funny to be poor.
I never expected it.
That's it. What is your opinion on money?
Aya, hear me well. They say money answers all things. That is to say, money is intelligent. It is money that will make the first son wait for the last son before starting family meeting.
But that's it.
Don't cut me, hear me well. Money brings out the real character poverty has been hiding. It is lack of money that will make a man stand in the queue in the bank. If you have money, the bank manager will meet you in your house.
Hey!
There's an amount of money you give to your mother as a son, she will call you my husband. It is money that will make a policeman a driver to an armed robber. Ladies don't really need your time like they claim to. What they need is your money. Because like they say, time is money. Send her money and she will buy time. It is in Nigeria, somebody will write a book, 7 ways on how to make money, and is looking for money to print the book. It is money that will make a girl called Oshomole a handsome man. Are you aware there's an amount of money you will receive in your account? You will go to work late the next day. If you are not making money this year, and you are not still making sense, you should be arrested. Credit alert brings joy. Sometimes credit alert brings deliverance and healing. I'm shouting higher because of money, not because of passion.
Ah, me too.
It's not for even the cameraman, because of money.
I never expected it.
That's it. What's happening on boys and marriage?
Hear me well. Boys and marriage are like two parallel lines. They hardly meet. Girls see marriage as freedom to have sex. But boys see marriage as bondage, as prison from having sex.
Ah, but attend.
Don't cut me, hear me well. Before marriage, your boyfriend will be with you in the kitchen. As you are cooking, he's cracking jokes for you, making you laugh, helping you to wash the dishes. But as soon as you get married, once you're in the kitchen, he will be in the bedroom. Once you're in the bedroom, he will be in the parlor. Once you come to the parlor, he will not go to the toilet. He will be walking on your own. Once you are new in marriage, the boy will be buying you ice cream, buying you suya, watching Telemundo with you. You understand? But as soon as you are 4 months pregnant, he will not call your mother-in-law to come and stay with you. He'll be forming busy. Why would a boy form busy when you are pregnant? When you are pregnant, you will be doing as if your husband committed a crime. Sitting very hard. That was how a lady woke up around 2 a.m. and told the husband, "Honey, I want to eat antelope pepper soup." Around 2 a.m. Is your husband a hunter? It's very annoying. At the end, the husband say, "It's not for me, it's for the baby." Which baby? A boy can say, "You want to marry this year," he will marry. But for the ladies, you cannot say, "Your marriage is in the hands of the Lord." If you miss your marriage this year, see you in Shiloh.
What's your opinion on Nigerian artists?
Aya, hear me well. Permit me to say that some Nigerian artists have given us more joy than the Nigerian government. If not for Zanku, Legwork, what would have Nigerian youth been doing? But some of them need to be arrested. How can you be singing "Money is not the problem" and you are squatting with the producer of the song?
But that's it.
Don't cut me, hear me well. Back in those days, China sang a song, "Food in all day," and then there was small food. Now that there's no kitchen at all. If they manage to talk about the society's problem like food and life, they must show again, checking bum bum. Why? Nyash rule our economy.
Oh,
this life is
God.
Not balanced. Whoever believed that Kiss Daniel, who was thrown out of G Worldwide, Kiss Daniel is now worldwide. G Worldwide is now Daniel. They are in the lion's den. No food, no heat.
Hey!
Don't always believe this musical artist. They are scam. That was why Erika is only shouting, "Okere prison, 2 seconds everywhere, boss." Are you aware? He came for a show in Upper, in Benin, come on, knockout. The way Erika disappeared till now is still a mystery to me.
Jesus!
Are you aware? Since when Burna Boy beat Mr. 2K, life has been a bit difficult for him. To even sing to any beat is a problem.
Hey!
No wonder Naira Marley tweeted and he said, "Having a big bum bum is better than having a master's degree." That's true, because in this country, a shower earns more than bankers.
That's it. What's your opinion on this year 2020?
Aya, hear me well. My brother, this year 2020, I promise that I will not shout. Last year, I was shouting. I gave opinions on bad government, bad road, the police, gays, married men cheating. None of my opinion counts.
But that's it.
Don't cut me. Hear me well. People don't want to listen. Whenever I do a video showing ass and breasts, the views will be high. But if I do a video talking sense, the views will be low. Are you trying to tell me now that ass has more sense than sense?
Hey!
Where are we going to? Are you aware? I did a video talking about bad government and a married man sent me a DM say, "Oh boy, this girl when they interview you, she no bad oh. Give me the girl now. No, I'm easy boy. Look at him. DM me now. When I DM me, say what I like him." Eh? That was the other day. I did a video talking about the bad roads in Nigeria. Somebody went to my comment section and he wrote, "For penis enlargement, contact us."
Hey!
How does that bad Auchi road relate with penis enlargement? They don't match. Oh, is it that our government need penis enlargement? Let us know.
Yes.
What are we going to nothing and nyash with the sea and breast. Man, wait for me this year, 2020. This year, I promise to give you nyash unlimited.
You know what I need to tell you?
Dasent, what's your opinion on fools? Aya, Yemuel. Only a fool will say that there's no God. And the Bible says, don't call your brother a fool. Even if he says there's no God, allow him. Don't join him in fooling himself. I'm not saying he's a fool. You understand? Dasent, don't cut me, Yemuel. It's only a fool that will go to the nightclub and order for caskets of drink on credit and you're owing your landlord. You are digging your grave. How can your friend that buy you a drink is on his second bottle and you're on your ninth bottle? You not added pepper soup. Oh my God, now that pepper soup water now go enter your eye. Hey. How can you be a yahoo boy and your maga pay you your first money and use the whole money to play Chelsea to win my you ticket and court? I'm not saying you're a fool, but that's foolishness. Young man like you, you are going online, you are saying school now scam. It's a lie, you are olodo. Sorry, I don't mean you. You are olodo. Don't argue with fools. A fool at 40 is a fool forever. But my own inna, why will you allow your foolishness last to 40? Foolishness is not easy. Foolishness takes courage. Fools are stubborn.
So you know, guess it.
Today is April 1st, World Fools Day. If you are in this category, my brother, my sister, take yourself out. Buy yourself a drink. It's your day.
You mean this way they talk?
But I pray foolishness will not kill you. Hey. That's my opinion on fools. It's not fun.